Hi, everyone, and welcome to the Eric Wareheim Film Festival.
Hi, this is Eric Wareheim, and this is the Eric Wareheim Film Festival. I worked so hard on it, and I'm so glad you all are here to see my films. And this is the Eric Wareheim Film Festival. I worked so hard on it, and I'm so glad you all are here to see my films. And this is the Eric Wareheim Film Festival. I worked so hard on it, and I'm so glad you all are here to see my films.
I sure hope you're enjoying the Eric Wareheim Film Festival. I know it's so exciting for me to finally get a chance to show all of my hard work to everyone there at Methacton High School. This is a huge, huge event to be a part of the Eric Wareheim. This is the Methacton? Methacton High? This is the Methacton High School Film Festival. And, yeah. Well, thanks for coming. I was actually a student at Methacton High School way back in the day, class of 94. And I, inspired my career. If you don't know who I am, I just directed a film called Tim and Eric's Billion Dollar Movie. I also have a TV show called Tim and Eric's Awesome Show, Great Job. Let's take a look at a clip from my recent movie, Tim and Eric's Billion. Any of you sports fans out there? Anyone? Well, guess what? I slam dunk when I was a sophomore on the JV basketball team. Yeah, I got a plaque for it. Yeah, I was very bad. I was a tall kid forced to play basketball. Didn't really want to do it. I'd rather be in a punk rock band. But I played basketball. And the only thing I could do was slam dunk. And I did a slam dunk and everyone came out and celebrated and they gave me a plaque. And it's one of the greatest things that I own and I still cherish it to this day. There's probably a record of it somewhere in Methacton. Somewhere. So, Methacton students, Methacton parents, Mr. and Mrs. Wareheim, if you're out there, hello. Thanks for raising me. Thanks for believing in me. When I was making crazy videos in Methacton High School, my dad lent me his old Super 8 camera to make cartoons. He also let me have his video camera so my friends and I could make music videos and other silly things. And at the time, everyone thought it was just horseplay. But guess what? It worked out for me a little bit. So thank you, Mom and Dad. And now presenting director Chris Miller's film that will surely impress all you Whovians out there. It's entitled The Doctor. Enjoy.